this is Nutmeg, our 8-week old Cock Spaniel puppy. This video is just to show you the microchipping process and how quick and easy it is. First of all, we get the puppy on the table and get him or her nice and relaxed. We use a chip gun with a mini-sized microchip, so the smallest needle diameter, and the microchip's inserted into the subcutaneous layer of skin at the back of the neck. We then scan the chip just to confirm it's going okay. And it has. And that's it done. All over with.